Ooh, Oscar! Oscar the Tiger. Yeah, that's what the tiger's name is. It's Oscar. You look nice. You look a bit like Tony the Tiger. It kind of reminds me of Tony the Tiger from the Frosted Flakes, the cereal brand. I want to stay like a banana.
You can, honey. You don't have this one yet. You're really close to getting her.
I'm still going to stay like a banana. Because the banana's my boy.
Yep.
She looks beautiful. You can do the one without showing her face without her hat, or you can do it, and you're gonna do it without her hat and other stuff. You can do it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I know.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah. Oh,
she has 5 different styles.
I've still gotten used to my bottom screen. Not mine, but I meant the bottom screen. I got used to that.
This sounds good.
Nice.
One of Trinity's most favorite cheese is super expensive. She loves Brie cheese.
Brie.
The type where you set out for about 30 minutes so it gets soft like cream cheese and you put it on Italian bread. Let me see. Damage enemy players with a weapon. I don't know if it has enough. I don't know about that. Collect. This one's easy. Collect food items. 3 times.
Mm-hmm.
Which one was yours, Trinity? Did you thank the bus driver, Trinity?
Yes. Okay. I've chosen to collect different food items.
Very good. That's easy.
Yeah, it is easy. And it says 3... It says you can collect 3. Wait, is that my? Yes, it's my area!
Yeah, you land at your little barge that has the music and the little amoebas, but don't waste time staring at the amoebas. Yeah, you could land there and take the zip quickly to your windmills and barge. But make sure you land on your barge, Trinity.
But I want to land on my barge.
Okay, go ahead and land on her barge.
It's right next to one of the windmills.
Yeah, it's at the very last windmill. It has a lot of stuff there, a lot of chests. And then she still hits up some windmills on the way back. I just have to remind her not to get too carried away, though.
By the dancing babies.
Yeah. Okay, Trinity, I'm going to hit up the last two windmills.
Okay.
Which means the first two are yours after you're done on the barge.
But I won't watch them for long, but I bet when the amoebas are in the storm, they still dance.
They do.
And they don't care about dying. They're just dancing. They're like, doo, 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 doo. They're like singing. Woohoo!
Make sure you get to the two first windmills right away, Trinity.
Oh, the zip is over here.
Hurry up and come to this.
Okay. Lisa, hurry. I'm hurrying so quickly. Like, just running so fast.
You have to hurry, Trent. Good timing. Now we're gonna make it to the this up here. So we go up, and then we're gonna wait for me so I can make sure that you go to the right, go to the proper thing that can get us out of the storm. I think is this one over here, because Chopper's way over there, Trinity. It's this one.
Oh, thanks for letting me know. Goodness, we're going towards the Peter Griffin.
Okay, now Chopper is over here. So we're going to stay on the mountaintop, right, Chopper? And navigate around there to get to you. That's what it looks like to me. Almost there to where we're out of the storm and safe. Storm didn't even touch us this time so far.
Never touch us, Storm. Never touch us because
another's. Okay, I thought there might be another zip line to get to you, because I see another zip line. Oh, no. I'm sliding down. Don't slide down, Trinity. We probably have to be in the storm to get to him.
Oh, man!
No, I can't do it. I don't know how he managed to get there. We're going to have to go our own way, because I just slid all the way back down. I'm done. Shoot.
Ah, poopy.
Because I was trying to get to where he was, I ended up sliding all the way back down. That's great. That's fine. Thank God I have a med kit, so it's going to be fine. Don't go anywhere near me, Trin.
Okay.
Be very careful. Chopper's so far away from you. Oh, goodness.
I know.
Oh, yeah, jump pad. I haven't had a chance to collect food items. Oh, my goodness. alarm kicked up again. Gotta get
we have to run. We have to go! Let's go!
Ooh, sneeze. Excuse me.
Station. I bet it's the train station. Oh! I heard that. I'm going up.
I might have to do the food item next match because
of
the storm. There's so much of this gold.
Where?
Stuff on the map. I can't see anything. I hate that.
Where? Sounds like M&M.
Well, that's fine. I'm nearly out of it. Oh, there's a wall there. It
sounds like M&M.
It is. I'll turn around and fight you if you keep going at me, M&M. Yeah.
Too late.
Yeah, you do.
Mm-hmm.
Find somewhere to hide. Don't stand out in the open. There's a bush over there. Bush? No. Trinity turn. Bush. Do you see a bush?
Oh, yeah.
Hide in that bush. And luckily there is a SUV next to the bush. But hide in the bush.
Unfortunately, it's not in the circle.
Oh, it's not?
It's not in the circle.
Trinity, jump in the SUV. Never mind, Trinity. She's not brave enough for the storm. That's okay, sweetie. It's alright.
but I don't want to go in the storm. I don't want to die.
Crouch behind that rock. Pinpoint where you are, Trinity. She's behind a rock, out of the storm. Okay, jump in, Trin. Thank you. Oh, yeah, that chop is right.
I don't know why the storm is faster than us.
I ain't messing with you, train.
Hey, we're under the island.
Because instead of it letting her go all the way up to the island, it put her like I gotta pick up something for Trinity. And okay. Okay, I'm coming down.
No! It said I eliminate myself.
Were we able to pick up her card? Okay. That's okay. I have a legendary group for you, Trinity. Yes, I do. Trinity, do you hear us? Drop straight down. Okay, ready for your gun?
Yeah.
Drink that, two of those first, right quick. If you can.
Uh-huh.
You're gonna have to hurry, or either pick it up and hold it. Okay, now let's get going. Get out of the storm, Trinity. Okay, now let's go get work to where Chopper is. We'll have to get in the water, which is fine. Kidding me? No.
Oh yeah!
I gotta go back in the storm for this to get out.
Ooh, yeah!
Oh no, I don't have to go in the storm. That's good. Yay. Trinity's 100 all the way across. I got one med kit left. I suppose I can use it. I'm at 71.
Excuse me.
There's six people left.
Excuse me again. The sound of it went too. It's like... When I first sounded wet.
Get ready, Trin. Focus.
Okay. Sounded wet. It's like that's funny.
Did you drink your Kool-Aid, Trinity?
Sorry, I was just focusing on playing.
Oh my god, Trinity.
Sorry.